We do everything that happens on the back end of what happens in court, making sure we do the filings properly, we review documents, and we also make sure that people are compliant with their tasks that they need to do.
I am in charge of taking the minutes for hearings, scheduling any future hearings, and coordinating with other departments.
An interpreter is the voice for those who do not speak English, and we have many people in our community that require an interpreter.